Okay, so thank you guys for tuning into my video and continuing to support me. I hope you guys enjoy this video. So right now I've just put primer on my face and I'm gonna start with the foundation. So this is the part where I use my Juvia's Place concealer and I blend it with my beauty blender, and then after that I go over it with a brush. For my eyebrows, I just use a regular brown, dark brown pencil from just the Beauty Supply, and I make sure I brush and fill in at the same time. I use my LA Girl Pro Concealer to conceal my eyebrows, and I also blend that with the Beauty Blender as well. And for this part, I'm just going to put some translucent baking powder underneath my eyes. I'm not gonna let it sit for long. I'm just gonna blend it right in. For the contouring section, I'm gonna use my Fenty contour stick, and it's in a really dark shade, and then I'm gonna blend it out. After using my Anastasia Beverly Hills palette for my transition colors, I decided to use two different colors for my eyelid, and I used those colors off of the Juvia's Place palette. I always use bonding glue for my lashes, and I always also use tweezers to help me put them right on my lash line. I decided to go with a red lip, and I didn't use lip liner. And there you guys have it. That is the final look. Thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you subscribe, and I would love to see you guys in my next video. Leave a comment and let me know how you feel about the look. Bye!